Kashi Mathura Baki Hai will become the slogan for the next election. And I ask this in a positive sense because for a very long time the BJP took a beating that you know ये तो सिर्फ राम मंदिर के बारे में बात करते हैं और कुछ नहीं करते
तारीख नहीं बताएंगे
हाँ
तारीख नहीं see so yeah that was a very old chant अयोध्या तो झांकी है काशी मथुरा बाकी है and for Mathura the plea is already submitted in the court they have accepted the court what's his name? I forgot the name of the lawyer, Mr. Jain, who is the lawyer. And you'll realize the Mathura case is far more easier than the Ram Mandir case.
Acha, okay.
Right. That is, in fact, a fake Krishna Bhumi Janmasthan Sangh has done a treaty or a compromise with the Idgah Masjid, right? Only that treaty has to be annulled, which is a fake treaty, right? Which is also happened in 1968. So places of worship act will also not apply. Right, so I think first of all, I'm a big votary against places of worship act. It's almost like if someone has taken of land, however illegally, however by muscle, you can't go against it. Right? It is a Congress plank to appease. They have done lot of laws from Sachar Committee to Shah Bano to places of worship act to appease their Muslim vote bank. This is one of it. Right? So yeah, eventually, I think will it be a slogan for this election or not? But again. For like Ram, Krishna, Shiva, these are the biggest deities of Hindu, and their own one of the country which has 80% Hindu population. You can't keep their deities under tents. You can't keep their land occupied, right? And not by some Muslim scholars, some terrorist invaders like Babur, like Aurangzeb, right? So if the heroes of Muslims in India are Babur and Aurangzeb. And then I have a problem, right? If their heroes are APJ Abul Kalam, I'm also happy with it. He's my hero also.
Please remember to subscribe to us and switch on the notifications for this channel. For our other social media links, more content and to support our work, please visit citti.net. Dhanyavaad. Namaskar.